The mayor emphasized that the strategic location alone of both municipalities serve as a benefit to pursue opportunities in tourism activities and other areas of economic development. Keetmanshoop, which is the regional capital of the South, and David Krupa municipality are strategically located to capitalize on opportunities in tourism and other areas of economic development of the entire South and Northern Cape.
The memorandum of agreement we entered into tonight provides us with a committed approach to work more closely together to reach the common goal of a better tomorrow for all.
The deal will also enable businesses and community members to exchange ideas.
We are dealing here with the lives of ordinary citizens of our countries. And local government is the sphere that is close to the people. And that's why it is important for us as local leaders to take our people very, very serious.
The first MOU between the two parties was signed in 2008 and came to an end in 2013. Natangwe Jimmy, NBC News, Keetmanshoop.